163rd Reconnaissance Wing. In late 1982, the California Air National Guard, 163rd Tactical Fighter Group, began its long history with March Field when it moved from Ontario International Airport to March. Formed initially as an air defense unit in 1958, the 163rd had evolved into a tactical air support group, flying O2 A and B Super Skymaster forward air control aircraft before its 1982 return to fighters. Flying the F-4C and E Phantom II until 1990, when the unit transformed into a tactical reconnaissance group. For the next 3 years, the 163rd flew the RF-4C, an unarmed reconnaissance version of the Phantom. After supporting the NATO peacekeeping mission in Bosnia, the 163rd became an air refueling group in 1993. Equipped with KC-135 stratotankers, the group expanded and became the 163rd Air Refueling Wing. In late November 2007, the unit moved into the 21st century and became a reconnaissance wing, trading its stratotankers for MQ-1 Predator unmanned aerial vehicles.